You're not worth
the
you.
I'm the short guy.
Yeah, you're the short guy.
I'm the short guy.
All right. All right, we're going to start off. We're going to rotate originals here. I'm going to start with one of mine. It's called Girl on the Wall.
I can't hear your guitar.
Can't hear my guitar. The sun began to rise on a crystal morning day. I heard the thunder of the ocean, could feel its salty spray. And I was sitting on a wall, was a girl who caught my eye. She's looking over the water, under a dark and cloudy sky. Through the window in her eyes, I could see storm was brewing in her soul. Destructive winds were raging, her heart was ice cold. A girl on the wall, you took a hard fall. Now you're hollow and you're shattered inside. You're trying to reveal a shell that's now broken, but some pieces are missing and you just wanna hide. But don't give up the fight. Don't give up on love. Brighter days will come along like the changing tide. She was hurting, and I tried to touch her hand. A tear appeared slowly, and down my cheek it ran. You see, her man had forgotten that she needed to be held tight. Took a hard fall. I can see the pain and sorrow in your the echo of the word she spoke to me. You know, sometimes we learn a lot about our lives if we listen to our dreams. Oh, girl on the wall, I almost let you fall, but I'm here to catch you now and win your heart again somehow. Thank you, everybody. Okay. Got him. Okay, let's see. We're going to switch out and Jill's going to sing one.
If I yank this, is going to
switch? Yeah, and we're going to unplug this one.
You don't need them. I don't?
Yeah.
Well, then you got to
bring my microphone.
I'm going to take my bat and ball and go home.
Maybe this will be better over here. Yeah, it is.
This is a song that I wrote. It's the only song I've written. And this is
first time I've played it in front of anybody who's not on the stage.
I know! I kind of want to throw up.
Okay. It's about an ass clown. And ass clowns make for great musical fodder. That's what I've learned. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Your curled lips and your looks of disdain without incident. You got back in the car just 2 years ago. We were living a lie with our ruddy cheeks and our hands towards the sky. We were innocent, like it was on TV. Things are different now. I don't love you and you don't love me. Funny how what we see every day that we look right through. It's
you.
And that was her very first song.
What? You hit it out of the park, you know.
Thank you. You'd think I'd remember the chords to my own song. That did not happen.
It's not required.
Okay,
so my name is Lo. It's Lou. But anyway, it's this is a song that I wrote a long time ago.
When he was young.
We what?
When he was young.
Like
when I was young and I had hair. This is a song that, I don't know, it's about North Africa. It's called Morocco. Okay? Great?
Yeah.
Strange land, deep and dark and full of mystic dreams. Come, let's fly away to Morocco. Far away to Morocco. Whoa. Drive down to a dirty marketplace. Argue about the current price of it. Kids and pigs are squealing. Take a hint, you know you're feeling well. But you can't fly away to Morocco. Far away to Morocco. Come, let's fly away to Morocco. Oh, far away to Morocco. Oh, we can fly.
And ride down to the Lord of Lands. Sail the key wherever you can. Steal a little, make your sail or land in jail. But you can fly away to Morocco. Far away to Morocco. Don't let fly away.
Everybody, JJ, my low, Lou.
All right, that was super fun. Let's hear it again for JJ Milo. It is rocking at the open house, open mic at Soul Food Books. Up next, we have Will I Am. And a phone. Found a phone. Okay, so take just a second. If you're Will I Am, can I see you? Can you wave at me? You're Will I Am. Okay. Come on up.
My name's Will. This is not music. Check it out. Yep. That was my first time performing that, so I kind of messed it up. But thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I need a towel. Thanks.
All right, let's hear it for Will I Am. Thank you, Will. Up next, we have Mystery Soda, and then after that, we have Kai Fuller.
Sherry Soda, and that was my Kentucky accent coming out. Sorry about that. And I didn't know if you know, the most amazing holiday is coming up. And it's one that us in Mystery Soda really celebrates. And it's an amazing holiday. It is November the 20th. I don't know if you know about it, but it is Joe Biden's birthday. It is an amazing holiday, and you should celebrate it as well. And we don't care who you vote for, but we really would like you to vote. And if you are undecided, please, 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 please vote for Obama so we can sing the song for 4 more years, okay? Because we really want to sing the song. And is everybody ready?
Yeah.
All right, so my best Marilyn, here I come. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. Vice President. Happy birthday, Joe Biden. He's a vice president, it's true. And if your name was Joe Biden, boring, but so are most vice presidents, except when he casually drops the F-bomb following Dick Cheney's press.